Every 10 years, the monks in the monastery are allowed to break their vow of silence to speak two words. 10 years go by and it's one monk's first chance. He thinks for a second before saying, "Food bad." 10 years later, he says, "Bed hard." It's the big day, a decade later. He gives the head monk a long stare and says, "I quit." "I'm not surprised," the head monk says. "You've been complaining ever since you got here." Like and subscribe for more videos like this.